To adjust the brightness of the screen, we can hold down the function button. And we then hit the squelch button to cycle through the different options. And we're looking for lamp. Lamp is on low. We can then turn the channel selector and make it high. Turn it again, it'll go low. We're going to keep ours on low.